Hold on. Who wrote this? Some kid with a crayon?
Shit. Must have been a real big kid.
Oh, man. Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Those Institute eggheads are crazy.
And you can divert the signal using a heavily modified relay interception. Like a pirate broadcast, you know? That's intense.
I knew you could figure it out, Tom.
The plans cover all the high-end egghead shit, but they're missing a ton of engineering details. Filling in the gaps will take time. This bit here, the stabilized reflector platform, just needs some high-grade metal. Easy. By the time you finish that, I'll have the rest done.
Nice work, Tom. Glad you're on our side.
Hey, tell that to Carrington, though. We can scrounge up the platform components you need. No problem.
But where to build it? It's gonna need some serious space. This baby's big. I know Pam was running numbers on a good site for a new safe house. It's got a workshop, good location, and the full blessings of her predictive algorithms. Once you set up the safe house, we'll drop off the materials there.
Or you could build your own platform somewhere else, I guess.
Your call.